If you guys are new to this channel, my name is Nathan. Thank you guys for stopping by Nate's Way. Before I go any further, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications to get notified every time I upload a brand new video. So as you guys can see, I'm actually in my car right now at work. And I actually have a special video for you guys. As you guys can see by the title, I'm actually going to look at a dog, and I am bringing you guys with me along to see the dog and to see the process with the dog. I have a certain dog that I was really interested in. Today is actually December 26th, and I'm actually going to look at the dog tomorrow. So this is just the night before, and so I'm very excited to bring you guys with me. If you guys are liking my channel so far, make sure you guys subscribe. I also have a giveaway that's happening February 1st, so to be entered for that giveaway, make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Comment down below in the comment section, done, so I know that you've completed all those things. And the giveaway is actually going to be a $100 Cash App giveaway. So I'm very excited to be back on YouTube, guys. And I have a weekly schedule of Mondays and Fridays where I'll be uploading brand new videos. I'm back again. I do have another update video coming soon, but I'm going to bring you guys up with me, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. So I'll see you guys when I get there. Just made it to the Harbor Humane Society. If you guys are liking this video, make sure you guys drop me down a like below. So let's go in here and see the dog that I really love. Comment down below what you guys really think of this dog when you guys see her. I'm so excited. It's about a 40-minute drive to the Harbor Humane Society here, and I'm just really excited to be able to see this dog and hopefully be able to get it. So I'll get back with you guys in a minute. So I really like Baxter. He's pretty cool. Hi, Baxter. How are ya? Baxter looks pretty cool. This guy here is quiet and adopted here. I like you, Baxter. What's wrong, buddy? Hi. Can you say hello to everybody? Baxter. No volunteers. Staff used to push everywhere at Valentine's Day. And that's Bean. Well, Bean was the one that I was looking at, I was most interested in, but unfortunately she has a she has to deal with other dogs. So I really like you, Baxter. Adopted. Corey. How you doing, Big Ari? Corey. 6 years. Pounds. Long way on stray. He's a little skittish. Mellow. This is for my health. Free. Hey, Mellow. How you doing, buddy? I remember I was interested in you. Hi, Mellow. Hey, big guy. I prefer my hands to be real versed in playtime. Please keep me away from the cats.
Hey, buddy. It's okay. It's all right, big guy. It's all right. So small. Hi. Hi, buddy. Hi. It's okay. It's all right. Gidget. She's so small. She's such a puppy. Aww. It's okay. Who's this guy? How you doing? Eddie. You like to play, huh? Fire toys on. Here's inside this bush. Little boy, I am nervous. Hi! Hi, big guy! What's up, big guy? Ringo. Hi!
Actually approved for my application, and I am actually going to be having a meet and greet with Mello, and I'm also going to be having a meet and greet with Spencer. Those two dogs are one of the main ones that I'm looking at. So if we see here, well, you guys can't really see it, but I'll definitely show you guys the meet and greet as well. And I'm very excited about that. If you guys are liking the video, make sure you guys subscribe. Also, make sure you guys comment down below.
Can you sit? He's such a good boy. Can you sit? Come on. Hi, Mello. Look at your scars. Can you sit? Mello, can you sit? Good boy. Yes. I like you already. You're such a good boy. Look at his little scars. Hi. Can you say hi, everybody? Say hello, everybody. My name is Mello. I think I'm going to get Mello, guys. I really do. Hi. Hi. You're such a beautiful boy. You're so beautiful. Come on. Can you sit? Come on. Good boy. Come on, Mello. Can you sit? Good boy. Yes.
Guys, so I officially am leaving the shelter right now, and so I really fell in love with Mello. Mello was calm, quiet, reserved, and I really like Mello a lot. I think I'm actually gonna do Mello. Just getting in the car, but if you guys are enjoying this video, make sure you got. Like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll actually be getting Mello tomorrow, so I'm very excited about that. And I will get with you guys when I get back home. See you guys. Peace.
Yeah. Back when my mama used to hold me, I wish somebody would have told me. If you want